That was like me being Greedy Gonzalez times 10.
Did you double expand or something?
Maybe. Yeah, I did.
Hey, it's fine. I'm just curious.
Yeah.
Because yeah, usually the Morgue gets like a couple of free SVs because you can't stop it. But like, it just sat there. Like, I didn't want to bring the Queen because then it would just, then I would lose all my stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, no, you did the right thing by keeping your Queen at home. I guess I need to figure out what I want to do for an expo.
Probably pressure a little bit earlier.
Yes, I'm going Cyclones for that reason.
Yeah, that makes sense, really.
I don't need to like push right away either. I can wait for a bit. Depends what they do. If they have a lot of shield batteries on the front, it's probably not worth it. But we can try and deny them from taking like the expos. Like we try to make sure like we can put pressure on those for absolutely. But if they're holding up in their main base, then we may be better off just leaving it.
Can I make him a little more links?
Okay. Yeah, let's go. You have too few
minerals. See if they even have it first.
Ooh, Stasis Mines, that's really bad. I'm gonna need you at the front.
Your allies have entered combat without you. SCV ready. Open into position.
Okay, I am on my way.
Lost his fire, so I'm going to punch.
Yeah.
But he lost all of its void rays, so.
Yeah.
Well, he can kill that base.
Yeah.
Careful for Stasis Charge.
Just hang back up for now. Okay, I'm ready to go again. Wherever you are.
Yeah, let me get some luck.
Yep.
Hellbat coming through.
anything over with.
I just want to make sure they don't have the extra bases. So I'm checking. I'm in favor of going again, just so they don't get any cheeky ideas. Let's see what they have first. Okay, well, Void Race, but that's alright. Yay!